Hi friends, this is Ramesh here, and in this video we will know about countries. A country is an area of land inhabited by a particular community of people with shared history and culture. A country has its own distinct boundaries, has its own government, army, as well as total sovereignty over its territory and people. Sovereignty means supreme power. The citizens of a country are the people who live there and enjoy all the legal rights and privileges and are obligated to obey its laws. The majority of citizens speak the national language of the country. Every country has its capital city. It usually serves as the location of the government's central meeting place and offices. A system of money is used as a medium of exchange to buy goods and services, known as currency of that country. There are about 196 countries in the world, but the figure is controversial because of self-proclaimed disputed countries. Some countries are very large and some are very small in area. It's very hard to visualize the size of countries by seeing the map. Due to this reason, I converted the map into spheres with the help of this formula, r is equal to half square root a upon pi, where r is the radius of the sphere, a is the surface area, and pi is the ratio of circumference of a circle to its diameter, which is 3.14159 approx. Since we know the surface area of the country and the value of pi, we can calculate the radius and thereafter diameter of the sphere. Diameter is equal to radius multiplied by 2. A territory is an administrative region that is created for the purpose of managing land and people under the jurisdiction of the state. There are several types of territories, including dependent, overseas, disputed, occupied, capital, unorganized, and federal. For example, there are 14 British overseas territories. These territories are leftover of the British Empire. Most territories are self-governing, and the United Kingdom is only accountable for defense, security, safety, and foreign relations. These territories have their own judicial system. People live in these territories hold two nationalities, British Overseas Territory citizenship and British citizenship. The head of the state in the Overseas Territory is the British monarch, currently Queen Elizabeth II. We will also see how much space humans require to live, providing 4 square feet per person for standing and 1000 square feet for living. By visualizing it as a sphere, we can easily put things in perspective, like neutron stars, black holes, dwarf planets, etc. In the video, the format of the territory comprises name, capital, diameter if converted into a sphere, its current status, and continent. For country, the format contains the country name, capital, official currency, official language, diameter if converted into a sphere, surface area, rank by size, and continent. You can easily differentiate countries and territories in the video by its font color. For the ocean, the format starts with ocean name, its diameter if converted into a sphere, and its surface area. Format of black hole and pulsars starts with its name, its weight in solar mass and diameter. Solar mass is equivalent to 1.98847 nonillion kilogram. For in-depth information on black holes and pulsars, which is a type of neutron star, you can watch black hole size comparison and neutron stars video on the channel. The figure on top of the sun shows its mean radius, which is 695,700 kilometer. If you want to know more about stars and planets, check out star size comparison and planets and exoplanet size comparison video available on the channel.